Artist turned businesswoman Mucheda, through her politician husband and longtime manager Olagbegi Olateru, a surprise intimate party to mark Theatre's birthday over the weekend. The singer took to her Instagram to share some photos from the party with sweet words. She wrote, "My joy, my peace, my smile, my calm, my reason, my hope, my dream. Happy Theatre's birthday, Ademi. This love is beyond life. The love of my life is 30. I definitely can't keep calm. Before the pandemic, I had this big event planned out, but God had other plans. But I thank you for making it special." A while ago, 29-year-old Mucheda recalled how she fell in love with her husband in just 4 days. Mucheda said she had known he was the one as soon as she heard his voice on the phone. She said, and I quote, "We met through Osagi. Osagi was managing Whiskey at that point, and she came to me and was like, 'There is this guy I want you to meet.' And she says his name and shows me his photos from Facebook. He was with a friend in the picture, and I was like, 'No, no, no, he's not my type.' But funny enough, I liked the friend he was with in the picture. Anyway, Osagi went ahead and gave him my number. After he got a number from Osagi, he did not call her until after 3 months. This dude didn't call me until like after 3 months, but I didn't care because I wasn't interested in meeting him." According to her, she fell in love with Bunkuyi as soon as he played a call to her. In quote, "He calls me and I'm like, 'Wow, the dude has got a nice voice.' When he called me, knew what he wanted. He went straight to the point. He was so mature and natural, and I fell for him. Immediately after the call, I told my younger sister that, 'Damn, I have found my husband.' He didn't even really ask me out. We started dating like 4 days after. In fact, I told him I love you like 6 days after we met. After a month of us seeing each other, I had to ask him what was going on with us, and he says, 'You are my girlfriend,' and I could never have been happier. I was telling the whole world I have a boyfriend. He was my first boyfriend, and I'm glad I married my first." End of quote. You will recall that the wedding ceremony was a very private one with a few friends and family members.